sleeps beneath the brine, and oh, the sound, the tick, the weighty click of her heart against my spine. Now the dark is nigh, and she lays here at my side.